Oh no, oh no, it's gonna be the Baron. 5,000 HP, OMG trying to just burn through this one. Pudding arriving, drops a ward in. Can they burn it? Sam D moving in to try and make the play. Baron goes down, the answer comes through from TT. Sam D exhausted on the front line, Cog tanking up the damage. They're getting engaged upon here. Abel still going strong, but the spear lands from Xiao Peng. I don't think he can 1v1 this, and Abel's back into the pit. Aki fighting in the meantime as Sam D gets absolutely chunked out. Abel versus the world. One more auto would finish Sam D. Xiao Peng on the front line. Just ain't tanky enough, and Abel takes them all on.
And people need to stop giving this champion to such good AD carries. We saw Aiming do this earlier on in the week, like literally exactly the same play over the Baron wall, and now able to do it again.